left the puck, and it's kept in by Blum. Here's Hornqvist. Low right, Kostitsyn. And a cross for Fisher to score. That was as pretty a tic-tac-toe play as you are going to see. Mike Fisher finishes the play at 6:18, and the Predators have themselves a 5-goal lead